Now I can tell by the look in her eyes.